The pituitary body is known under the following symbols by the ancient world: the alchemical retort, the mouth of the dragon, the Virgin Mary, the Holy Grail, the lunar crescent, the laver of purification, one of the cherubim of the arch, the Isis of Egypt, the Radha of India, and the fish's mouth. It may well be called the hope of glory of the physical.